Hi guys, this is Up and Rapper. I'm here with Adventure Escape Hidden Runes, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get through Chapter 2. Okay, so first off, open this pack, get the flint rocks, or flint stones. I don't know why the flint rocks here, but look at this book. That's a clue. I'm gonna explain that soon. First, get the driftwood, the unlit torch, and the tasty mushrooms. Give the tasty mushrooms to the mouse, and then use the flint rocks on that moss. Place the driftwood down, and now light the torch. But don't use it yet. First, look at the notebook, and it's showing you that a squiggly line together with an arch is 5, and that 2 squiggly lines and a dot is 7, 2 squiggly lines and an arch is 8. So, that shows you that 3, the squiggly line is 3, plus 2, the arch. Because then you get 3 plus 2 is 5, 3 plus 3 plus 1, the dot is 1, is 7, 3 plus 3 plus 2 is 8. So come over here and look at all these engravings. And the lemur is a squiggly line, so the lemur is 3. The squirrel has a dot, that's 1. The bird has 2 arches, so that's 2 and 2 is 4. The snake has an arch and a squiggly line, remember that's 5. The fish has an arch, that's 2. And the boar has 2 squiggly lines, that's 6. So again, for some reason, I don't think you can access this once you go through. You can also look at these. They don't have any symbols, and they don't have anything underneath them. They're not important. There's this one too. But, so you're gonna go through, you might not have access to this again, but I have them all on my site. Could also take screenshots, but I'm gonna go through now, and you're gonna have to press them in order from 1 through 6. So remember, the squirrel had a dot underneath it, so that's 1. The fish had an arch, so that's 2. The lemur had a squiggle, so that's 3. The parrot had 2 arches, so that's 4. The snake had an arch and a squiggle, so that's 5. And then the boar had 2 squiggles, so that's 6. Alright, find the torches and light them. And knock this pile of skulls over, get the bone. And take the animal skin. Then you're gonna use this bone to pull this box forward. We'll look at that soon. We're still missing an object. Dip the animal skin in the fish oil here. Now you have a greasy animal skin. Use that on this jade eye, which is actually a jade fox head. Now open this box and use the fox head on it. Alright, I might have to restart it because the controls are a little iffy, but this is the path you want to go. You need to drag it. Hopefully it won't mess it up. It's easier on an iPad. Before I played on my iPhone and it kept going the wrong way. Make sure to go this way so you can end with it in front. Alright, now there's a scroll. Look at that. You need to recreate these symbols on the lock, on the door, the combination lock. So, again, I have screenshots on my site, but it goes like this. go through. Let's go through. You can pick up coins if you want. Alright, so now you have two puzzles here. You're gonna have to, if you want, you could read the hints, they'll tell you, what you need to do, but, I drew the path on my website again. If you have trouble following this, I drew it for you. So just tap to go. The mushrooms refill your energy. If you run out, you're gonna have to start over. So make sure you take a path that, has enough mushrooms. Okay, the next one is a lot trickier. To fall through purposely. Alright, come this way. Sorry about any noise outside. Alright, so here you're gonna go over the crack, then back, then over the crack so you fall. And then you're gonna do similar stuff here. It gets tricky. Alright. You're gonna go up to get the mushroom, and back down. Over the crack, back up, over here, get the mushroom, go back up, get the mushroom, then you're gonna fall. Now you, that only counted as one move, and you can go up to get the mushroom, go right to get the mushroom, fall back again, almost there. And that should be the end of chapter 2. So I'll be back with more in chapter 3. Again, if you need extra help, I have a step-by-step walkthrough on my website. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.